Hello and welcome to my channel. Welcome back if it's not the first time you are here. Today I'm going to do like the last video. I will go through a quick flip through of this cut and collage book that's called Rainy Day Ephemera. And after the flip through, I will do a quick art journal page in my sketchbook. The last one was this one. And before that, I did this one. And before that, I did this one. So this was just a test page. And here we are. I already taped the page to protect it. So let's go through the materials. For the focal point, it will be this book, Rainy Day Ephemera. We are going to prime the page with gesso. This is Winsor Galeria, white gesso. To do that, I will be using this spatula in silicone, but it can also be a plastic card if you want to, or a brush, you decide. Of course, to cut and collage, we are going to need scissors, some X-Acto knife, and some kind of glue, a stick glue or Liquitex matte gel medium. For the background, I will be using a neutral color palette this time. These are Dina Wakley acrylic paint, and I have chosen those three colors that are mineral, aloe, and elephant. I will be using some stencils in the background. If I want to make a border, there will be this one. To apply the paint, brushes, of course, and a sponge or a blender to apply archival ink, and also in a very neutral color palette. This here is cornflower blue, shadow gray, and this is sky blue. And those are the materials. Let's do it.